My advice would be to look at the things in your life that if you fix them, it would tangibly make your life better. Literally take out a piece of paper and write down every area of your life. Figure out how you can fix them and then go about fixing them. And then from there, you'll probably feel a lot better. But then figure out how you can be of service to others, because ultimately, service to others is self-service.